Shit. Alright, here we go. Monster Hunter World Ti- Oh, tutorial. Very nice.
30 hours into the game. No, more like
30
20.
hours in.
20 or 19 hours in.
This is actually in the arena. So that's cool. Now we're heading to Lagina. Right? Beautiful beast. I don't know what's going on,
I don't know if
actually.
it's beautiful, but beast, yeah.
Well, I mean, you haven't seen it yet.
I'm sure it's not beautiful.
Come on. Let's see.
That's beautiful right there.
Yeah, I think I actually did. There it is.
Oh my god, it's beautiful.
Just freaking rip right into it, dude. Oh. No earplugs. Just what happens. So this guy actually,
I noticed that there's no audience.
Yeah, well, I mean, there could be.
Where?
You're right, literally, there's nobody.
Oh.
Oh boy. See the longsword. Longsword was the first weapon I used in Monster Hunter, actually.
Mine was like the bow through every game.
The bow's way better in this one.
Except I only liked it in real time.
Right.
Just because that arc shot and there's nothing else? Well, it's not just wrong.
The arc shot is back.
Yeah, but there's like a billion other shots, isn't there?
I'm doing pretty average right now.
Well, something in the generation.
Generations also had it.
Yeah, but you had to like equip it.
Yeah, it was kind of weird. Like the little maneuver there, the little dive boy.
You still have hypothermia, you're not really wearing many clothes.
I don't need clothes to hunt monsters.
To hunt ice monsters, I think it would be good.
I originally thought he was a water monster. Didn't like that.
Well, it looks like he has like lightning running through his tail and head right now.
See that? All I had to do was get him with the last one. It was worth it. What does this do? Oh!
Oh, fuck. It's fucking Dwayne Johnson, dude.
Well, that would have been helpful if he was under it.
I wonder if there was like a lever right there before you woke him up. Or before you initiated.
There probably was. I don't know what I'm doing here.
Have you never done this fight?
I've never done the arena. Maybe. Monster Hunter World is exciting.
Worlds of fun.
Monster Worlds of Hunting Fun.
Hunting Worlds, monster. Station 4 player.
This is definitely one of the more unique ones. Because if there's like one monster in this game, it's literally just Uragan, but they just call him something else.
They call him Donrog?
Rabongo or something?
What's fucking Buster doing?
Buster? He's being helpful. Look at him.
Oh shit, knocked him down.
Eh?
Good job, Buster.
Buster's got a, I think it's a little catapult he's pushing around me. I don't know how he got that. I didn't tell him to use it or anything. He just started doing it on his own.
It's just part of the arena, dude. From the famous arena catapult.
Oh man, I wish I had earplugs. So he's enraged now.
Yeah, we need a sponsor. Earplugs? Trademark?
Razor earplugs? Maybe I can do something over here. Oh, there's not a way to activate this.
Shit, oh god.
It's alright.
He has left the arena.
Yeah, he can't do that. He's breaking the rules.
So, I mean, so are you.
So I put the ghillie mantle on so he doesn't know where I am anymore. Easy sharpen right there.
Nobody can see Buster.
Buster gets a free. But look at him. I can just get right up in there. And re-engage.
Is that how this works?
Yeah, you never put on a ghillie suit and just walked in front of somebody and they couldn't see you?
I'm not in front of them. I'm on an ice dragon.
In front of an ice
well,
Poseidon?
I can't say that. There was that one time hard to know.
Oh, yeah. Dragon, bird, what's the difference? Huh?
It's basically the same thing. Ice, flying creature.
You notice he's enraged now. He's freaking breathing smoke.
Yeah, you can tell by the particles.
And that his heart rate is going crazy on the bottom left.
Where's a dragon rainer?
I wish there was a dragon rainer. It'd freaking wreck him.
Well, you can use it in 1 minute.
I don't know if my armor resists ice or not. That'd be helpful, but dude.
What armor says? Oh shit, don't hit Buster.
Buster can take him. He's a freaking legend. Oh, look at him, he's tired. He didn't even care. He's just slowly dying, he's just content with it.
I don't know, y'all.
No.
I know, I'll just tell.
I know Buster is. Can I jump off of this? No. You see, he just gave up. He's like, come on.
I'm sick of this world.
I'm fed up with this world. I'm tired. I'm wasted. I really like the longsword, actually.
I bet you're gonna see you really like the runic semi too.
Well, yeah, but I don't need to say that.
It's a semi like this. Oh shit, you got fucked, dude.
He tail whipped me. I wish the cats could mount the big monsters, that'd be great.
So I can shove his fucking catapult in his mouth, or what?
Yeah, just shove it right in here. And just sharpen again.
What's the Jaws catchphrase?
Smile.
Son of a bitch, or what?
Yeah.
Buster just... Boom. Jaws. Jaws 5. Return of the Jaws.
I think there actually may be 5 Jaws movies. They're just not known because they suck.
Well, I know there's Jaws, Jaws 2, Jaws 3B, Jaws 4, The Revenge. I don't know if there's a couple.
I remember there was one where like some lady's like climbing up a ladder onto a boat, and when she gets to the top, her legs are gone.
It might have been Jaws 4. I think that was the worst one.
Well, I remember. I was like, how does that work? How are you climbing that ladder?
Maybe she's just buff.
She's so buff.
Everyone knows ladders just calisthenics.
You freaking wrecked that cannon. I was gonna use it to do something cool.
Use your Viger Wasp.
It's a little dangerous right now, dude. It's a little bit dangerous right now.
Just a little bit.
I think you can run and use potions now.
Did you not eat before?
I think I did. I just don't have good food. Oh, that's done? Oh, that's not good. No.
The fuck is he doing?
I don't know, but I'm gonna try this. Oh, he went really far away.
It's gonna work.
Ooh, oh, geez. That was nice.
Oh, he just walked through it. Okay. Yeah, that monster in here.
He's a freaking god.
I wouldn't put it past him.
I have Ice Blight again, so my stamina drains at like double speed. Oh boy. You know, see, I should have rolled to the left or right, but who knows what's going on.
You need to play more Breath of the Wild.
Oh god. Whoop. Yeah, he can play with that. That's cool though, if they got a little spear ballista. I wish it did as much damage as the dragon did, didn't it?
He's confused. He might hurt himself in his confusion.
Ooh, you see that? I clipped his tail, it was perfect. So he must be close to death now, because I've hit him for so long.
Is there like a limp animation?
You can see he's flatlining in the bottom left.
Yeah.
That means the closer he gets to flatlining, the closer he is to death. Just like what grandpa.
What?
Just like... He's just like a people.
Yeah, just like Pop.
Just like Peppy.
Pepe.
Boom, you see, knocked him down.
Yeah, when he was on 4chan or what?
Yeah, I don't know what he was doing on there, but he killed him, so. See, I should sharpen, but I'm just being greedy right now. Because I just wanted to end.
You can kill him with that rock? Do that Jumanji?
I wish. I think once, you can only use it once. Oh, that's not good. Nope, 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 nope.
You might wanna...
This is quicker. Just to stabilize. I think I can, oh, no, I can't. He's after Buster right now.
Stab your poison knife.
I could use some poison knife, just for fun.
Oh yeah, 3 damage, that's pretty good.
Well, see, now he's taking ticks of 10 poison.
That'll kill him.
Dude, I actually could, at the health he's at now. Probably he's enraged right now.
It just means the poison will flow through his bloodstream quicker.
Yeah, it'll quickly...
I know there's a word for that, but I can't think of it.
I think it's called suck. Oh, no, stun again. You gotta Mario Party it when you're stuck. Buster, help me! Yes!
Oh shit, you see that ricochet off the wall?
Him?
I don't know, like, Buster like threw a boomerang or something and ricocheted off the wall.
Buster is doing work. Oh yeah, this is gonna be perfect because now he's after Buster, and I got him. See that? That was just luck.
Oh, looks like he's pretty close. Cool. Could be wrong.
Oh no, he's there. He's just prolonging the inevitable.
What if he just fucking flies away?
I don't think he can in the arena. He's just stuck in here.
Oh, there's no...
There's no
cap on the roof. Just fall.
I guess he could.
You had to make sure.
I had to make sure. You'd think they would have put a net over it or something.
Just insinuating.
I'm just insinuating all kinds of things, man. Boom! I love getting these combos. There you go. Yay! Buster! Celebrate Buster! Where's Buster?
No, it was just inside his dead body.
Look at how happy he looks.
Put on a coat.
It's cold. See, he brought the right equipment.
Well, you still have an exposed midriff.
Nah, dude, my midriff is very well covered. It's
it?
That arc, that lower arc, right?
Oh, I see you want to show off your V-line.
My V-line? Wait, where is it? Yeah, here you go.
Is there a dab gesture?
There's this. How do you feel about that?
I don't like
it. It's not over yet. How do you feel about that?
Still on here.
How do you feel about this? Tell me who this looks like. Who is that?
Fucking E-Honda, or what?
Yeah, there you go, it's E-Honda! Oh, Buster, there you go.
Oh, that's a thumbnail.
She just gave him a little sausage. A good sausage for good work. Didn't get a plate, but you know what?
Chicken butt.
Chicken butt, yes. Thank you. So yeah, that was Lagina, Monster Hunter World. Katana, OP, gameplay. Good game.
Next time you can hit him with the Dwayne Johnson, though.
Dwayne!